Right. This position here, we're going to Shivan Sunshine. Okay. The how would you sing the Sunshine is also very prominent in this cut. Okay. It's the first of our cards of really where your Sunshine, the integrity of your Sunshine is tested. Sunshine doesn't appear in cipher, but only in fairly, not in a very prominent fashion. It's very prominent here. You've got to show a strong sit in the Sunshine. Yeah, more than the previous cut. Okay? Hey, so meeting and step forward with your right foot. Backwards, that's on the outside edge of the back foot, nice and straight. I want you to feel like, if anything, even though this is not necessarily how the stance we might describe, I want you to feel the weight on your front toes. And I want you to feel the weight on your back heel. I want you to feel on your front toes. So it's got a forward feel to it as well. Okay, the back heel is pushing forward and the front toes are pushing backwards. Right? So it feels forward. Now, it won't look forward when you do that, it'll just feel forward. And the good thing about that is, the common mistake you make is this. All the way to the back leg. Try to stop the other foot forward and all the way up to the back leg. And stance this. Back that way. Okay, nice and straight. Right, again, chin in a good position. Weight on your front toes and your back heel. Okay. Step straight through him too much. Ditch. Good. Nothing up to your back foot straight.
Hey.
Get your bend there.
Hey.
It's not long straight, but just straight back. Hey. Now, you think about the other hand though. You're more focused on what the left hand's doing. Yes, but what's the right hand doing?
Check one.
Okay, so from my base, I'm still in front of you. I should be able to see your elbow, your right arm.
Okay.
So it's not behind you, but it's right behind the fist. I go straight back.
Now
as we come back, it's important that you use this left arm, leave it there as long as possible. And as you come back, this one comes up here, down the centre of the elbow, cross and out. Over. Ready? Inch.
Okay, back you up. We'll do it with all chunky and we'll do that twice. Okay.
Me.
Okay.
Step up and lock left hand now, facing that way. Hitch. Good. Around, lock in. In. Straight through the back. We should come back. We should keep your chin up. Imagine your right foot just sliding back from a straight line. Like a builder catalog now, marked out with a string. From there to there. Right. And your foot slides right along that string. Your upper body stays upright. The only thing that would stop your body from being upright is fatigue. Okay, ready? Ready? Hitch. Go through. Bang. Good.
Step four.
Step up. Hitch. Long. Take some shoes in front. Lock in.
Back arms, back to back.
Good. Get away with the front toes. Turn your feet. Hitch.
Straight
line. Chin up. Hey. Good.
Okay. Now we're going 40 right now. Hitch.
Yeah, mate. Take your legs out.
Hey. Back and block your arm.